Welcome back, everyone, to the next installment of Penumbra, Black Plague. Aren't you new? A power switch? Okay, I really didn't notice this. How do I get up there? Huh. Do I even need to get up there is another question. I can lift these. Wait a minute. Okay, just a brazier. I love how it took like minimal effort for me to get up here. Can I actually pull that? I'm thinking no. Wait. Ho-ho-ho-ho. I am a god among men. If it will balance. No, close. Not quite. Uh-huh. Just a little bit over the top. I have no idea what I did, but I feel really accomplished just having noticed that. I do. I have no clue what I did, but I'm really proud of myself for even noticing this thing. What the hell did I do? Whatever it was, it didn't seem overly necessary. But we got green instead of red, I'll take that. Could it be for you? Oh. Anyway, we need a certain doctor to give us a hand. Literally. Oh! Whoa! Okay. So I guess I deal with that room quickly, huh? Looks like his face melted. Well, what do I... Okay. A power... Yeah. God knows what that did. We cool? Oh! I got an autosave for that. Badass. Now, what do I do with this? Did I get like an ultra secret item? Oh, pink! I do have an ultra secret item. I mean, nothing like the artifact. His face is totally melted, dude. Now, what was the point of the... Well, the point of the room was the gas mask, but like, this is the only place I'm aware of with gas. Just real quick, I know I can very easily turn this thing off, but is there, like, a control for the gas mask? Holster with X? Maybe? Yeah, flashlight, glow stick. I'm seeing nothing for gas mask. Holster? Yeah, no. Gotta do it old school. Okay. Alright, well, we just encountered a milestone here, and it actually auto-saved. I'm gonna save one more time, actually. Got my painkillers. So why did that asshole take his gas mask off? That's what I want to know. So we have a toxic environment. I got a gas mask. I flipped that power switch, which did God knows what. Things are looking up, and I don't even know why. Well, it's good that I got the gas mask. You know I'm going to enter some bad... Oh! See ya!
That is the most fun I've had in my entire life!
Screw you!
Which isn't saying much.
Piss off, Clarence. You see, normally I wouldn't be that afraid of that thing, but remember how those things like auto-seek when they jump at you, and I don't have a damn weapon this time. Also, isn't there a patrolman somewhere around here? What's this? Here's something from behind the door. See ya. I don't know what that was, but I'm leaving. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Wrong room. Oh my god. No. You did not see me. I'm dead. Did he really just walk away? Did he really walk away? Really? Oh, man. This game delivers on scares. I gotta check that room out. That scared the hell out of me. He just freaking sprints. You heard nothing. Oh, he did hear that. I'm back here. You can't see me. Jesus Christ. And I can't even kill him with anything. I don't have a damn weapon. Okay, there he is. Talk about lucky on my part. Where did he go? Where did he go? Oh, he's just around now. Piss on that. That door is gone. Wow. Well, I still need to get to the doctor with the saw. What was he even doing in here? It's a brick. It's just an empty cell for the purpose of trolling me? No. Well, I don't care about that. Really? This is just a pointless room? So he scared the living daylights out of me for pretty much nothing. Oh! Dead. He's not getting me. This game doesn't screw around. This isn't like the hounds where they might notice you for a second and then give up. This guy freaking eagle-eyed my ass. Where is he? Oh my god, this sucks. This sucks the big one, seriously. Nope. If he comes around the corner, then I'm just dead. There's no way around that. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Where'd he go? Did he just turn around? Yeah, this sucks. I need a map, too. Ooh. Well, there's something. You saw nothing? Good. Computer Central Infirmary, whatever. I'll just go that way. Oh, god damn. Nope, 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 nope. Yes, I saw the map. Shut up. Huh. See ya. Good. Good. Just somewhere else. Just where I can think. Okay, here. I can go in? Good. A note? A note about what? Okay, I can think. I can think. Oh. Well, okay. Good thing, right? Can't see Jack. And the glow stick is just useless with the gas mask. Oh, God, that guy scared me. Whew. Just busts out like a freaking beast. I'm still not going back to the doctor who I need the hand from. After all this, it's just not happening. I need a damn weapon. And I'm getting reliant on these, because Amnesia's not going to let me have a weapon. Are you the gas valve? Can I turn you off? Oh, mother... Just plain stuck. Ugh. That's just generic decoration. There's a door. So this leads somewhere. Don't know where. What are you? Nothing. I'm never sure if I could take the mask off or not. Huh? Burning rubber. I hate that smell. That is pretty bad, actually. pretty hot down there. Geothermal systems produce power and heat. I'm still not guaranteeing whether... Well, you know what? It said the corridor has gas, not the room. Yeah, we're decent. Huh? What's this? Engine's out of order. A lot of things are out of order, huh? You're out of order. You're out of order. The whole system's out of order. The lock looks somewhat crude. Yeah, it does. Do I have, like, a rock I can hit it with? It's worked before, am I right? Do I have an item that would be decent? Like, the saw? That seems a bit of a stretch since I'm supposed to give that thing away. Okay, I can't cut through the metal. It did say a rusted saw. Okay. So I need to find something else. I need to find, like a brick or whatever. Something that can cut through that lock. And I might have to come back later. This game's got a nasty habit of that. Yeah, no, it's just these weird-looking barrels chilling here for I don't know why. And why would they be here? Can I use them to, like, climb up to somewhere? There doesn't appear to be anywhere that works, you know? And what the hell is this all about? I don't even understand this. I guess I'm just gonna go back out. Oh! I don't know. This seems like... I don't know about this, but I'll try it. Then again, the fact that I could drop it into the pit at all means that's probably not the solution, because they wouldn't permanently make me lose my solution. This isn't freaking King's Quest V. Oh! Well, damn. That's awesome! Talk about not obvious. I stumbled on that by accident. Now let's just hope I don't get jumped. I got a save room, that's good. Jeez, seriously, move every item in the game. You never know what you're gonna find. Or from where. Drawers. Third time's a charm. Boosh. Not that I care much about batteries. How about you? Boosh. Steam pressure statistics and operations. Oh no. Manual mode failed when overriding 56 through 89. But I got the minor ones. Okay. And then close. I think that's all I can do. Yeah, I did what I can with this. Oh man. Unlock, of course. Yeah, it's unlocked. Oh, that's why it was stuck! So, presumably I need to find these computers all around the facility and undo various valves? Alright. What's the new message for me? Yeah, same message. Oh boy, this game. The mounts for the door are weak. Not working properly. Okay, seriously, what is the deal? When is one of these bodies just gonna get up and attack me? Ugh. No visible signs of trauma, but he's dead, alright. You know what? You never know. I really don't like how he's kind of moving. That's really freaking me out. Like, a lot. I think it's just like a bug in the game or something, but it's really unnerving. What the hell? What did I just... Should I then have jumped on him? I mean, I shouldn't have just for morality's sake. A lever. I hope it's properly insulated and not the cause of his fate. Yeah, if it is, then Whoa. Nah, okay. It's an electric hazard waiting to happen. I did just save. Oh. Oh. What? Jesus.
Let me guess. That was an important corpse.
Oh! Goodbye. Oh, that was the wrong way, clearly. I didn't expect a rockworm, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm an idiot. You know what this is like? This is like Neptune in Resident Evil 1. Hey, Queenie, feast on this! Nothing? Okay. Let's try this again. Come down. Come down. What?
You know, there's nothing I'd like more than to see you suffer horribly.
Oh. Even for me. I hit me one too many times. Well, how do I get him? That is freaking nasty. Okay, so that's where the cable goes. I clearly can't get out. Jesus. Do I stay toward that? Good lord. So I need to Yikes. Nothing? Christ's sake. Where do I go? This game gives me way more health than Overture did, though. When do I stick him? This clearly is not working, and I clearly can't go in that pit. Useless. Like, seriously, where do I even go? I can't go in there, so I better get back out. How do I leave? That's not the way. Excuse me. Oh my god, it's hideous. Is there something I, like, hit him with? Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's my solution. I think. I'm getting sick of this. Yeah. That's what I do. That's what I do. Watch this. Watch my brilliant stroke of genius. Aww. I'll try that again. Hey, bitch. Hey, yo. Hey, hey, ho. Hey. Mother. You see what I'm doing. Hey, ho. Oh, God. Ow. Okay, well, that's okay, because now I know where to stand. Boy, that freaked me out. Okay. I will stand here. Hey, ho. Whoa! Okay, wrong way, no big deal. I will stand this way. I hear rumbling. Gotcha, bitch. Aw, oh, close, but that's okay. Oh, so close. It's a little awkward with the controls, I'm sorry. Did I actually kill one of these little assholes? Did I actually do it? Did I kill a rockworm?
It's not too late to just slam your head against the wall until you pass out, you know.
Oh.
It might be easier than carrying on. You know, the one thing that keeps me going is that when I finally work out how to end all this, you're coming with me.
Oh, whoops, I'm being a fool. Aw. Well, okay, I got the hand. Maybe it was just the hand for this, and I need the other guy's hands. What do I know? Where's the rest of them?
Okay.
Well, that was fun. Actually, question. What did I get from that room? What was there to gain from that room? Other than... Oh, no. Well, the hand to get out. But is that the hand I need to advance? I don't know. I think what we all learned from this is that I'm getting out of here. Yeah. Huh? Huh? Okay. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Wasn't there another... Yeah. I didn't see this door. Okay. Problem solved. I'm out. Hopefully I won't get killed by that creepy, whatever it is. But I killed a rockworm. I never thought I'd do that. In Overture, I'm still not sure if I...
You're running crushed around debris. With a human body part in your backpack, and I'm supposed to be the bad guy?
Yes, shut up. Yeah, problem solved. Now, where's the, were you here before? What in the... This game is getting freaky with its corpses.
Oh, who's your poor monkey friend? Is he all right? He looks a little under the weather.
He does at that.
If I were you, I'd envy him. If I were me, I'd envy him as well. How do you commit suicide when you got no heart to stop, no hands to wield a chainsaw?
He's got his hands. I don't get it. Where are these guys coming from? And where did I want to go? 5 was storage, yeah. Where did I meet up with that doctor? Was that room 3 or 4? 3, Computer Central. That sounds right. Okay, so I'll go all the way down and to the right. Or even better. No. Strafe left, go forward, hug the wall from that point on. For the love of God, tell me there's no infected. Please. Okay. We might be good. And that's a big mite. Now this was the room where I needed the handprint. I can't guarantee if that's gonna work. Even if it does, I still want to check up on the good doctor. Where am I now? Further down. Well, the infected wouldn't be in this one little corner. Let's check him out. If he needs a saw, he'll get his precious saw. I might need 2 freaking hands. Can you believe this game? So far, this has been the scariest installment yet. Also, it saved when I came in, so I'm thinking... Oh, that might just be the door loading. Let's try this. Here you go, bro.
Good. It has been precisely 12 days, 11 hours, 39 minutes, and 12.4 seconds since something good last happened.
Huh. I don't think I like this very much. Jesus. Nope!
Brother, come for us! He's over here!
Shut up! There. If he sees me, I'm dead. Goodbye. I saw it. I am leaving. What was dropped? I'm going in this way now. He saw nothing. There is a save point. I actually get my saw back for some reason. Can I shut the door? I can't shut the door. Of course not. Why could I shut the door? This is ass. This is seriously bad. Blue card. That is really not easy to say. Ugh. I'm afraid to move. How about this? Every time I get nearer to these, I let go just a little. Where's Clarence and all this? Yeah. Where's the infected? I'm too, like, afraid to turn on my glow stick. You know? And yes, I saw the card plainly sitting there on the table. Don't worry about it. I'll get it. Useless. Oh, I'm dead. Goodbye. 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 You saw nothing. You saw nothing. I'm going this way. Jesus Christ. Oh man. Oh, that got me good. How do I deal with this son of a bitch? Seriously. What? How do I even? Okay. Oh man, he stared me in the face and I walked away. That was the thing that happened. Easy now. Easy now. Oh, there it is. You saw nothing. You saw... Oh. If he comes this way, I'm boned. In fact, I'm gonna stand so I can run. Luckily for me, he's the stupidest of fools. Is that the chase music? Better freaking not be. Wait a minute, I just realized. Oh, oh god damn! This is the worst! What do I even do? Talk about a worst case scenario. And yes, I just saw him at the corner. I'll save when I'm done with this little bull. You hear this guy? He sounds like a freaking Shibito. From Siren. Nope. You see nothing, it's okay. That's the music, isn't it? I'm boned. How do I get off of him? You know what? Screw it. Oh no. I'm just dead. That's the way it is. Hey, buddy. We're done here. I'm gonna hold the door shut. What? This is ridiculous. What the hell? What the hell? What do I do? What the hell? There is no way. What do I do? Riddle me this. I saw him. God, he broke the door down. Oh. You're killing me, Smalls. Nope. Okay. Mother. Was I too quick for him? That's the question. We're still playing the music. I don't like that. Okay. Okay. I still hear him, though. There's the lantern. It's right there. But I got three drawers. Oh, mother. I'm dead. Goodbye. I don't know what to do. What? Wait, what is happening? What the hell was that? Good. Maybe he doesn't hear me. Better hurry up. Easy now. I'm gonna hit up that lantern when I can. I misclicked, but that'll be fine. This sucks. There. I'm gonna save now. That's what I'm gonna do. Mm-hmm. And I don't know how, but I'm gonna deal with this in the next installment. Well, we certainly made a lot of progress today. We've learned a couple things. Number one, the game is a lot more generous with health than Overture was. I got wailed on by that rockworm like 2 or 3 times before dying, and this infected son of a bitch beat the crap out of me and I walked away every time. But it is freaky. Now, I have a hand, but I need to do something with his computer systems. Here's my question. How do I turn the power on so I can get the hell out of here? I have 3 computer cards, but, like, there's a guy trying to kill me, and I can't leave, and I don't have a weapon. What do I do about this guy? Well, at least I have a free hand, even if it isn't his. Guess I'll put that to good use. Unless I cut that poor son of a bitch's hand off with a saw. Might as well. I got it back, didn't I? Until next time, everyone.